Over the gunships, SA gets hold of the gun.